Guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you all are doing well. So this video is actually for those who are like wildlife adventure kind of people or who are like nature lover. Even if you are not, then also I'm sure you will love these places of what I'm talking about. And you know what, I will speak about three exciting locations in this video, or you can say three exciting tourist attraction or tourist places. And you know what, even if you want to combine it together while traveling, you can do the same. So which are the locations and what I'm talking about, we'll check out in this video. So without wasting time, the first I want to speak about is a marine sanctuary or marine national park. So guys, do you know about the first marine national park of India? So the marine national park in the Gulf of Kutch, which is in Gujarat, is reported as the first marine national park of India. Yes guys, you know guys, you can spot like octopus, starfish, jellyfish, lobsters, crabs, turtles, of course the colorful corals, the exotic marine plants and many more. You know, you can say that this is one of the beautiful exotic sightseeing places to visit guys. It's a worth visiting place. You know, to have a sight of this beautiful exotic marine life, it can't be expressed through words, it has to be visited only. You know, this marine national park is actually in Jamnagar and it is around 5 hours to 6 hours from Sasangir. Sasangir, yes. So the next I want to speak is of course about Sasangir. So Sasangir is one of the famous tourist places of Gujarat, and I know that most of you would already be knowing that Sasangir is famous for the Gir National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary. So Sasangir is of course in Gujarat, and it is the only natural habitat of the world popular Asiatic lions. And guys, this year we heard a very good news about the increase in the numbers of Asiatic lions, and you know, it is said to be, you know, highest growth recorded so far, which is wonderful, right? Guys, the Gir National Park is the only place in the world currently, besides Africa, where you can spot, you know, lions roaming freely in the wild. And this is one of the main reasons why this place is among the famous tourist destinations. And you know guys, apart from lions, I'm sure you will definitely be amazed with the other habitats as well. You know guys, visiting this place is an awesome experience. It's like a paradise. It's like a heaven for all the wildlife adventurous people. It's like visiting someone else's world guys, like an animal's world. Trust me, it's the best place for safari guys. The best time to visit this national park is from December to March. Also April and May is good, but you know, during these time, like, climate is quite hot here, but April and May is good for wildlife viewing. And yeah, very important, this national park remains closed from 16 June to 15 October every year. So whenever you plan a trip, do plan it accordingly. And yes, this is one of the best places to visit guys. It's worth visiting place. And you know, this national park is not only a home to lions. This place is not only a home to lions. You will find leopards, you know, crocodiles, reptiles and many more. Even you will find many species of birds here. Yes, birds. So coming to birds, now it's time for my third attraction, third place. So it is a bird sanctuary guys. The name of this bird sanctuary is Khijadia Bird Sanctuary. This is one of the, you know, amazing places to visit. You know, this bird sanctuary has incredible large numbers of residents and migratory birds here. You know, you can find around 250 to 300 species of birds here. Bird sanctuary is amazing, having both like freshwater lakes and salt and freshwater marshlands. It's just an amazing place guys to visit, and it is like a paradise for all the nature lover and also who loves photography. It's just an amazing and spectacular place guys to visit. I'm going to tell you how you can plan your itinerary so that you can visit all these places together. So if you're planning to visit Sasangir and you want to visit this marine national park as well, so this bird sanctuary will come in between. I mean, after visiting Sasangir, you can proceed to Jamnagar, which is around 5 hours journey from there. Then you can stay overnight in Jamnagar, and next day you can proceed to visit the bird sanctuary. After visiting bird sanctuary, later you can proceed to visit the marine national park. Yes, you have to plan your itinerary and stay accordingly so that you should have, you know, comfortable and planned holiday, and also you should get enough time, you know, to enjoy all these places. Guys, there are many other exciting places nearby to these locations, and also there are many, you know, other sanctuaries and wildlife places in Gujarat, but I can't cover all in one video, so I have picked only three. I hope you have liked it. If you have liked it, then please press the like button and subscribe to this channel, and also share this video with your friends and family members as well. And yes, I'll come up with some new exciting videos soon. Till then, bye guys, take care.